Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Snapchat account, and it shows, oops, we could not find matching credentials. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you entered the wrong username or password, they're showing this kind of message. So anyway, if you want to overcome this message, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So if you get this message, just press forget your password, and they ask for the password reset method. So if you already linked your mobile number with the Snapchat, just press this option via phone. So otherwise you can select via email, and this is for your choice. So I select the phone verification method, and also they ask for the phone call success permission. So you can click to allow and then put your mobile number and click to continue. So once you get this message and then you get to the password reset section. So now you can create your new Snapchat password. So once you enter the password and then click to submit this request. So finally it shows your password has been reset. So login below. So now one more time I try to log in my Snapchat by using with the newly created password and username. So now this time my Snapchat account is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.